I've chosen this location because it is right in the heart of Manchester, Wings' hometown, and also the marketplace, the hustle, the bustle, the energy, the people. I feel like that's the perfect environment for both of these two because they come alive when they dance in front of people.
Like, I'm getting nervous, I'm getting like butterflies in my stomach, but I feel like this is my time now, so I'm 37 years old, I've never really had a proper relationship at all, so fingers crossed she is the one.
I'm really nervous, the adrenaline's flowing, but I think once I start dancing it'll all just like hopefully explode out of me in movement.
There is an element in the routine where I have to pick her up and spin her. I just want that to go right. I'm always seen as like a non-masculine type of guy, so by doing these lifts, by doing the spins and that, I can show that I have got strength and that I am a person that will embrace and I'm a good hugger as well. So.
I really want us to have a connection in the moment, then I'll know if it's right and we actually are a match. And if we do like hit it off, it would be like a dream come true.
That's an expression I've never seen on Alice's face. Normally the Alice in the rehearsal room is focused, she's still smiley, she takes it all in her stride, but you can see that she's taking this a lot more seriously. He looks good, he's got a spring in his step.